We're aiming for a big year. I can't wait to show everyone what I'm truly capable of. You know, once I've now figured out all of what's been going on with my body and stuff, it's like I don't even know how I was doing what I was doing before. So I'm extremely excited and just can't wait to get under the way.
They're just jealous that they're not in my shoes. I feel like it's just how it is when people complain. They're obviously jealous of something. I feel like they want to be in my shoes because obviously I've came out of nowhere and do have quite a bit of hype for my age, and they just don't like it, and that's fine. They can deal with it how they want to. I'm living rent-free in their head, so that's fine.
Yeah, the outdoor season this year, it was really good for me. Getting my feet wet in the 450 class, coming into Supercross now, I have a little bit more familiar faces with the new guys, and obviously it's gonna be a whole different thing than racing outdoors, but really looking forward to it, and I feel like I have a good shot at winning races and being on the podium.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's never happened that I'm the oldest rider on the entire team. It kind of feels funky, and we just thought about that earlier, but I'm excited to start back up racing. You know, it's been a while now since I didn't race outdoors, and my preparation has been going really good. For the new season, I've had a lot of consistent days. The new bike with the RS12 is amazing, you know, especially since it's just new and we've had dual exhaust for the past few years, and this is something new with just a single exhaust, and the bark of that thing and how deep and throaty it sounds is really fun to ride. I've been enjoying the hell out of it.
With the new Sierra 450 coming, it was critical, the legwork that you guys had already done behind the scenes with that new RS12. With MXGP, you know, we share a lot of information with them, and our technical staff, it gave us a huge head start on getting that going. You know, we're right where we need to be going into the season.